She's a famous model. She's famous in Japan.
Yeah?
Yeah. Going to the largest Mayan ruin in Belize today called Caracol. It's going to be a beautiful, beautiful adventure.
Here's the outside.
Looks good. Birds everywhere. That's because it's bird mating season. They're making love. Okay, let's get a coffee. So what are the pools they're called?
Rio on pools.
Rio on pools.
Rio, so in Spanish, on means avocado in Mayan, and pools is English.
Avocado toast pools.
No, it's what are they called? Up here to Caracol, way further into the jungle than we expected. It's actually amazing over here, and it's the biggest Mayan ruin in all of Belize, so we're gonna go in now and check it out.
They found actually 29 rulers that ruled Caracol. So 27 kings and 2 queens. So Lady Batsek, that's where they found her tomb, right there to the right hand side. So actually, so this door was sealed also. When I first discovered this, it's just like this wall here. You will never know if it is hollow. But with the lighter picture, with the ultrasound pictures, x-ray, they can see that it's hollow. They break the wall and then they found a door. The door is all sealed, stacked up rocks. And then they remove all the rocks when they enter there, and then they found a tomb right to the top. So there's a chamber there, you can enter. Yeah, so you put your light up. Yeah, right here. Stand right here, put your light up. And look at your roof.
So they found these chambers, the
skeleton.
Yeah.
So with all their... Your belongings also, with ceramic pottery.
Yeah.
So nice to be out in the light.
That's earrings and all their jewelry.
So I love daylight.
Yeah.
Real friends, how many of us? How many of us? How many jealous? Real friends, there's not many of us. We smile at each other, but how many honest? Trust issues, switch up the number. I can't be bothered. I cannot blame you for having an angle. I ain't got no issues. I'm just doing my thing. Hope you're doing your thing.
Now you gotta see the water is coming up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so the water is green, beautiful.
Got a good shower.
I got a good shower, yeah.
Broke up with my
girl last night, so I went to the club.
So I went to the club.
Put on a fresh white suit and a mini coupe, sitting on dubs.
Sitting on dubs.
I'm just looking for somebody to talk to and show me some love.
Show me some love.
We just pulled up to the Rio Frio Cave. Time to put the drone up and hopefully not crash it. So in the middle of the cave, literally, there is this sand beach. Definitely a good place to get a sick tan.
But I won't ever give up, no, never give up, no, no. No, I won't ever give up, no, never give up, no, no. And I won't let you get me down.
Take a look at what we got here. A lesson for everyone in how not to fly a drone. That's what you shouldn't do with a drone. Namaste. Oh, morning sunshine.
Good morning.
So it's day three, we've just woke up and we're gonna go try, they have a garden here apparently with some veggies and fruits and stuff. We're gonna try to get some of that and make a smoothie because we drank a lot of wine last night. We want to get ourselves right.
Big?
No, it's perfectly sized for your head.
So it's too big?
No, it's a beautiful flower. Buenos dias.
Jesse's worst nightmare.
Yeah, if you want a tour, we get a tour.
Yeah, let's do it, man.
Yeah.
You think it'd be possible for us to take a couple things and make a smoothie after too?
Smoothie?
Yeah, like I want them to bun some stuff up. Make a little, do you have kale in here?
Kale wants to be healthy.
I make the pepper grow, right?
Mm-hmm.
You take off these branches.
Nice. Yeah, that's good. Beautiful. Okay. That's step one of the smoothie. True nourishment. These are the mangoes. We got spinach, mint, and cilantro. Jesse's nightmare.
Try this, and then you could tell me
how good the mangoes are.
How it is. It's watery, but it's very sweet. This kind of mango, this is the Manila mango.
It's the best mango I've ever had.
Just tell me, how the smoothie tastes afterwards.
I'll come tell you. Mission accomplished. I got some stuff from Sammy.
Good.
It's amazing. The best smoothie I've ever had. Cheers, Sammy. Breakfast is done. The smoothie was amazing. Mission accomplished.
It was great. Going for a bike ride to Big Rock.
Choose your weapon. Which one do you want?
This one looks good.
That's the one?
Catch me rolling through the city, riding with the top off. Man, my whip so big when you in it. Fuck around and get lost. Tell my bitch to let her head up.
Aside from the zenness and peacefulness of a waterfall, my favorite thing really is the natural beauty and just the surroundings. It's a very beautiful thing. I love the views and
just everything about it is so beautiful.
Amazing. Back to the beautiful Gaia. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the vlog, checking out Gaia, Big Rock, Caracol, the birds. It was an amazing weekend here. If you guys have any questions about any of this stuff, don't be afraid to hit me up, and we highly, highly recommend Gaia. It's amazing here. Unbelievable. We're right over a waterfall. You can hear it right now. So 10 out of 10, and that's it.